Good morning. Today I'm here to show you all a paper cup activity. The materials required are paper cups, paintbrush, paint, scissor, sketch pen. First, you need to spread the newspaper. Then, take a cup. Using sketch pen, draw a line bottom of the cup. Until the line. This is how it looks. Now press this to a flat surface. Start painting. I'm using yellow color. It's done. Let it dry for some time. Don't forget to wash the paintbrush after painting. Now, using marker or sketch pen, draw an eye. This is how it looks, a cute paper cup smiley. Once after painting, wash your hands neatly with hand wash. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.